So I'll be a bit because I'm playing Kylo Ren in HPV. But yes, I do appreciate you coming in and talking. It's always good to talk every week. I think I mean that's going to be true, but it's always true with public players. I mean, I'm playing right now purely for fun, even though my dark side personality does not like failure, and I'm just really here just to play because I wanted to play all day and just spend time with my friends, but I haven't been able to. I tried my best there. Okay, we've got Anakin here. Yep, I did try. Okay, I'm getting nailed by Han Solo. Oh, no, it's the ball. Well done. Yep, gotcha. Nicely done, Goose. Not going too bad. I've had my say. Sorry, I do apologize. I was distracted there. You careful, buddy. Gotta get you some kills, Goose. That was confusing. Survive and resist, Goose. The Dark Force, the dark side of the Force commands it. There we go, gonna get your health built up now. Careful. Yep, thank you. So I wish you called it. I was too busy trying to deal with BB. Well, at least you were a good sacrifice. Thanks to the call. I'm good. BB. Yes, not bad. Magnifique. I was not aware of that. Well, you know the English better than I do, Charlie. Brings the conflict to a close. That's one of the better games I ever played. That game lasted 12. I mean, our players weren't great possibly on our side, but they seemed to be okay. So now when Aiden Versio's got some help with a Kylo friend, things aren't so bad. Hello.
Hi, hello.
Hey, buddy. We are